Hello everyone, this is Jen from Old Tinkerer Studio, and today I'm just going to do a quick simple tutorial on how to add snow to an image in GIMP. First you just need to go to File, open as Layers, and open your image. I'm going to provide the link to this image in the description. If you use another image, you're probably going to have to change some of the settings that I'm going to be using. Click Open. Now what we want to do is make sure that we get all of this blue sky. It is way too blue for a snowstorm. So you need to first just go and get your fuzzy selection tool. And then what we need to do is select the sky, because we need to desaturate it. What you do is just click, and holding down your shift key will allow you to add more. Make sure you get in between all these branches the best that you can. It doesn't have to be absolutely perfect. Just keep clicking until you get everything that you want from the sky. Make sure you don't forget the clouds. And there'll probably be little spots that you'll have to go back and pick up, like this one. Just make sure you get the clouds though, because you don't want all that extra white and the clouds sticking out. I'd do a better job than this, but for the purposes of this tutorial, I'm not going to be absolutely perfect about it. So go to Colors, and then Hue and Saturation. And what you want to do is change your saturation to negative 50, and change your lightness to negative 25. And then click OK. You see that darkens the sky. And go to Select None. Now go over to your Layers panel. You want to duplicate the layer. Change the foreground color to a light blue. I'm going to use 4EAEFF. Just click OK. And you want to go ahead and change your background color to a darker blue. And I'm going to use 1B5A8F. And click OK. Now, go up to Colors. And then you want Map. And then go to Gradient Map. And it'll turn your whole picture blue. But that's what we want. Go over to your Layers panel and change the mode to Overlay. And change your opacity to around 45%. Now, go over to your panel and click on this black and white icon right here, because we need the foreground color to be black. Go back to your Layers panel and add a new layer. And we'll go ahead and just name it Snow. You want your layer fill type to be foreground color, because we need it to be black. And then click OK. So now we're going to start making this snow. Go to Filters, Noise, HSV Noise. You want your Holdness to be 3, your Hue to be 180, your Saturation to be 0, and your Value to be 255. And then just click OK. Now we need to blur this a little bit. So go to Filters, Blur, Gaussian Blur. And you want to make sure that your horizontal and vertical are both set to 2. And click OK. Now, go to Colors, Levels. Over here on the black input, you want to make that 45. For the mid-tone, make it 1.82. And for the white, 179. And click OK. Now go back over here, make sure your snow layer is the one that is active, and change the mode to screen. And there's the beginning of our snow. Now, let's add a little bit more blur onto that. So go to Filter, Blur, Motion Blur. Make sure that your blur type is linear and your length is 4 and your angle is 232. And click OK. Now go ahead, duplicate the snow layer. I want to make sure this is a snowstorm, not just a snow squall. Okay, now go ahead and choose your scale tool. And then click once on your image. Once this dialog box comes up, click the chain link so that your width and height will match. Make sure that you change from pixels to percent. And you want to change this to 200%. And just hit your tab key. Hit your enter key. And go ahead and click scale. And it might take a little while depending on your computer. Now we don't want all the snow going the same way, so go up to layer, transform, and rotate 180. And there you have your snowstorm. I hope you found this tutorial helpful. Have a good day.